Yes.
No, because I did not know. No.
You're not telling me any information about how you guys got into a fight.
I don't understand how we got into it.
Okay.
Well, to be honest about with you, sir.
Did you strike him?
No.
Did he strike you?
He striked her before she got out of the car.
Okay, hang on a second.
Yeah.
Cops busting your ass.
We'll get everything squared away the next day or two, Mike, okay? Step out here, please.
You want to step over here and put your hands behind back for me?
I gotta go, Jim.
Yes, ma'am. You're both going to be arrested for disorderly conduct starts tonight.
All right.
You understand why you're being arrested?
No, not really.
Okay. Well, like I explained to you before, you were both obviously involved in a physical disturbance tonight. You have visible injury. He has visible injury. Children, and he told me you both were involved in this disturbance. Okay? You can't do that.
Oh, faggot.
Regardless of whether you're drinking too much or anything, you can't go put your hands on someone else, which is very clear that you did due to his injuries.
Right.
Okay? And I told him the exact same thing.
Right.
That's what we're here for. You call us if there's that big of a problem that you can't get along before things get physical. You call us, okay? All right, let's step down here.
Busting your asses.
After Kelly was hit by a drunk driver, she learned two things.
Pussies.
Insurance companies aren't always fair, and wheelchair ramps cost money to build.
Who's that bitch? That guy that looks like a puss.
It won't cost you anything to see if we can help.
What?
Is
that? Bitches. Is that a whore? cow.
$99. That's 70 pounds, just $99. Food stamps welcome. All meat sold with 100% guarantee and charge it up to 12 months savings.